Paley Fest kicked off today at the Dolby Theater with the Emmy Award-winning show The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel as they head to their third season later this year.
KTLA's Doug Cole got a chance to chat with Rachel Brosnahan and the rest of the cast in tonight's entertainment report.
Well, tonight, the fans get the intimate interaction with the cast of Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, but we got to them first.
Tell me that men won't think I'm funny because I don't look like a dump truck?
What do you think it is about the show that connects with the viewership?
I think there are so many things, in addition to very fortuitous timing, that have made the show stand out.
This one came at a time when we needed a female heroine.
Do you think you can go back to making Jell-O molds?
I don't know. I make a hell of a Jell-O mold.
At its core, we have the most likable female on the planet starring in the show. Me.
Alone, I am a spittoon. With you, I'm a somebody.
No. Rachel's just incredibly vulnerable and likable, and it's infectious.
Now, who the hell does that describe more than women?
Well, I don't know about that. I'm going to say Alex.
Well, I'm right about this.
Between the two of you, who has more awards?
Well, you know, I've lost some. I'm award-losing, too. I'm an award-losing actress.
I don't know. The same? I don't know. I'll have to go visit her bathroom and see where she keeps them.
Oh, is that where they go, huh?
That's where mine go. I live in New York. I've said it before, but it's the only available shelf.
Joel and I might be getting back together.
Don't tell your mother.
Has there been a different feel on the set since now you're expected to win awards?
They thrive in this kind of pressure. Yeah. You know the way that a great athlete lives for the day where they have a chance to show they're the greatest?
They seem to know how
they surpass each time.
They know how to outdo themselves, so we're confident now.
My name is Mrs. Maisel. Thank you and good night.
Paley Fest will continue each day with a different show, ending on the 24th with This Is Us. For more information and for tickets, head to paleycenter.org. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.